Hey, Critter Crew! Welcome back to the Critter Corner, where we learn all about protecting wildlife and connecting with nature. I'm Hannah, your safari guide, and today we are going to learn how to build our very own bug hotel. It's a simple project that's not only fun, but also gives all of our tiny critter friends a safe place to call home right in our own backyards. Are you ready to get started? What exactly is a bug hotel? It's a small structure made up of natural materials that insects can call home. Bugs like ladybugs, bees, and beetles need a cozy space to shelter, nest, and hibernate, especially in the colder months. And by building a bug hotel, you're helping the environment by promoting healthy ecosystems right in your own backyard. First, we're going to build the frame. Today, we're using some pieces of wood. This will be the foundation of your bug hotel where all the natural materials will go. Make sure it's sturdy because this is where the bugs check in. Here's what you need to build your very own bug hotel. Pieces of wood, a wooden crate or a large pot plant also would work. PVC pipe, bamboo sticks, hollow branches are great for little animals to nestle inside of. Natural materials like twigs, rocks, pieces of bark, pieces of wood, or even leaves could be used to fill the spaces inside. You'll need a hammer and some nails, or a screwdriver and some screws, and maybe even some wood glue if you need some help putting it all together. Today for my back, I'm going to use a piece of foam board, but you can also use a piece of wood. Some optional items would include some chicken wire to hold everything in place, or what we've got today, which is a small piece of plexiglass. That way we can see what our bugs are doing inside. We already pre-drilled some holes so that bugs could get inside. But you can really use any items you already have on hand. Most of these items can be found right in your own backyard or at a local hardware store. All right, first we're gonna start with our glue. We're gonna put it all together with the wood glue and then go back and put in our nails or our screws. Now it's time to fill our bug hotel. PVC pipes or pieces of bamboo are great places for bugs like beetles or bees to make a home. Hollowed out pieces of wood are great for bugs to make new little homes. The idea is to add lots of different textures and places for bugs to hide. Now for our final part, we're going to attach the plexiglass to the front. Done! Ready to go! Now let's go find somewhere to put it. Now that you've finished your bug motel, it's important to put it in a safe place. Make sure it's out of the wind and rain. And if you can put it near some flowers, then I'm sure a lot of bugs will check in. Now that your bug hotel is open for business, all you have to do is wait for some guests to arrive.
Yay!
Building a bug hotel is a fun, easy way to support wildlife in your own backyard. If you enjoyed this project, don't forget to like and subscribe to learn more here in the Kritter Corner. And don't forget to comment and let us know which bugs check into your hotel. Thanks for joining us, explorers!